Oh yes, here we go. And start to the game, Lacrimosa Ottana, again. Oh yes! How are you? How's going? Did you enjoy this game? Please write me in the comments below. I'm Vittorio Eterno and I'm here tonight to play with you. Let's play Lacrimosa Ottana. As you know, maybe it's a pretty good game, maybe based on an anime. I don't know. If you know more about this, please let me know. Write it in the comment below. Where I am now? We end the ride. But I don't know. Where is my secret love, Luxia? Why these people change always the place? I'm never able to find them quicker way. What? Had to do this. Again, did I die? All right, yeah, maybe. Good. Very good. Recover all my pain, my hearts. What? Switch. Well, I'm almost reached the level. Thank you. Oh yeah. So yeah, again to pass across the primordial arboricals. I don't remember how to say it. Still recording? Yes. I'm on my way. There are no fish, yes. There are fish. Oh yes. 3, 2, 1. Ah, this is more fish. Very small. Super small. Oh, you did it, Saham. Well done. You are too big.
Yes. Leave it to me.
Leave it to him. This can be useful. Oh well. Oh shit. Fishing. Any fish? Whoa. Something's better. Cannot reach that point. It's too far. Too far. Yeah. Perfect. What?
What's biting today?
All right. Ooh, this is big. Oh, come on. That was big.
Still go!
I want to fight with us. Whoa. What the fuck? Was really scary about that. Oh, how many fish?
I hope I catch a big one.
Come on. Yeah. Small one.
I hope I catch a big one.
Oh, small. Ah, very, very difficult this level. This part of the game is really, really triggering. I don't know. Ooh. Yeah, something's good. Ancient tree. Run as fast as you can. Come on, Aldo. I'm dead. Oh, come on. Oh, finally, finally. This was very, very, very super hard. No fucking way. Set up camp, please. Ah, very nice decision.
Finally, we can.
We haven't had a moment's rest in.
Tell me about it. Those giant primordials we saw scared the crap out of me. I mean, they looked scary and all, but they were actually.
I was rather surprised by those cute primates. The current research does not indicate that there is speech. Perhaps this is the problem.
Evolution?
Come on, Darwin.
By which a species traits and characteristics. Primordials are thought to have been no more than a parent produces offspring, and that offspring will produce. The primordials we saw could have developed intelligence through that. And that process, we call.
Is that really possible?
Well, to be fair, it's not. But it is the most popular theory among.
Is it sort of like how a child learns?
That's growth, not characteristics passed on through evolution.
You understand?
Yeah.
Man, I don't get it at all.
If you'd like, I could start over and.
No, 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 that.
Really?
What's the matter, Rakota?
Rakota. She misses her father.
What's wrong?
Maybe your lecture book.
What? It's not that. And when I got captured by those primates, Sahad said.
So
that's
cute.
Right.
But all the families in my books have thought that I've always wanted.
Luxia over there, she's basically your big sister.
Luxia? My big sister.
Adol and Hummel over there, they're sort of like your two big brothers.
Adol and Hummel?
Sure.
And since you already got a dad, I suppose that. Can I just be an uncle? Why do I gotta be a.
I want Sahad to be Sahad. Because you're nice and funny. Isn't that sweet? Why, I think that.
You think so?
Getting pretty late. We should rest up for tomorrow. Tally-ho! So many. Is this a tree?
Dana time. Or not. What the fuck? just happening? What's the matter, Adol? You hear a strange resonance. What? You might want to see this. What is doing?
Leave it to me. Switch.
Is that a portal? I think so.
It's done.
Yeah. Time travel. We can mess up all timeline history like a Loki. Oh, there she is. I knew it. What the fuck? This is mainstream. Plot twist. What? You dream him, he dream you. What's just happening? Was a red-haired swordman. Answer what? Ha ha ha! I know how strange it sounds. Anyway, I was a red-haired swordman on a journey with my companions. Here are the some dilapidated ruins. I had no idea where I was at first. Then I recognized the layout of the ruins and the insignia engraved on the buildings. That's when I realized that I was looking at the ruins of Aegis. What? Was it a dream or a vision? Who was the red-haired swordman? Either way, it may not be wise to dismiss this as a mere dream. You wish to go to the same location that the swordman arrived at? That's what you're thinking. Isn't it? You're right. How did you know? We know each other a long time. There is no need to beat around the bush. It's for the best, I think. You both have the Queen's arrival in peace and prosperity to Eternia. Together you have ushered in a new golden age for their country. So I don't think we can simply ignore the contest of the stream. Oh, there is no need to thank me. I'll catch up with you once I finish making the necessary preparations. The swordman was in the outskirts, overlooking the capital. Understood, please, careful. I will. Oh, thank you. This is my bed. I don't need to rest right now. I'm preparing a diet that's brewing for you. I have a secret escape at Jaden McKee. But since I have Olga's permission today, well, I don't think I need to use it. Well. Where should I go with that? What? Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I'm just fulfilling my duty as an advisor. The system I must proceed as.
It's been a long time, Lady Kunata.
Who curata. I hope my predecessor is doing well. She's more than threat than ever these days, but otherwise she is in a good health. I believe that is due to your good with ancestor maiden.
I'm still nothing compared to that for just a humble girl.
I don't know about that. I say you're doing a fine job. By the way, do you have plans somewhere today? You look like you're about to leave.
Yes, well.
Oh, my lady, are you? Actually, we need to meet in a restaurant and gentlemen to the horizon elsewhere.
What?
Hi, Princess Olga.
I understand. I see you are very busy right now. Please forgive my pentatonous.
No, it's quite alright.
I'd be happy to share some more details with you. Please, Lady Okunata, let's go inside.
Yes, I will be.
As the maiden retreats, your duty to bring praise and guidance to the world. So it was decided by the first maiden herself many years ago. For your duty may weigh heavy upon you. I wish you the best of luck. Best of luck.
Phew, I'm never going to fit to his or her. Anyway, Olga can deal with her. I need to head out. That dream I had this morning, I don't think it was just a dream. I'm all wet.
What? Where the fuck am I going? Is that a labyrinth? Yes, it is. Oh shit. Wrong exit. Come on. All right, finally.
The swordsman is on the back road. Going east through the mountain gate might be the fastest way.
And where shall we die? Maybe up there. Oh yes. Go, Dana, go.
Huh?
You haven't stopped growing like a weed since the day you became taller than me. You better slow down soon before you tower over.
Just wait, once I do.
Oh my, aren't we gar-
Good.
I won't let you die.
Please forgive my son. Do you intend to travel beyond the city limits? There have been more reports than usual of wild saurians roaming the road. I know I need not be concerned for your safety, but...
Thank you. Blessings of the great...
And blessings to you too, you...
Yeah.
Oh?
Come with me.
Good heavens.
So. Very nice kills. Good job. Oh yeah, she can double jump. Very useful skill. What?
We did it!
let's proceed. What? American meeting.
Every spirit, only those with power of a sense can sense the presence of spirit, at least. That's what I've been told.
Use quadra marker for what for your kid to serve us. We are the embodiment of the Earth's power, a power who knows as essence. You could say our kind came into being due to a disturbance in the aforementioned power. What the fuck are you saying?
I see. Are you sure you should be telling me this?
It is rare that we are forged the chance to converse with mortals. As a token of my gratitude, I shall grant thee my protection. Put us told to be so kind as to relax for me. Is this good? Unlimited power! Nice. Yes. Let's do this as well as proof that I'm content. I'm not so free as to remain confident in one spot. Bye bye. Thank you. It's so big, map, this game. It's really, really huge to explore all. Very, very good game. Yes. I'm farting. Shh, don't tell anyone. Where should I go? Oh, finally, fuck you. Yes! What's happening now? Tell me! Touch the crystal.
Imagine. Yes. Donna! Sorry for the delay. Yes. Was it the future after? Yes. I see. This is the... What are you doing? Because they couldn't advance. He seemed very troubled by that. What are you talking about? I hope this young sapling will guide them.
What? Oh shit, I am goosebumps. So
you just stopped moving, then you fell where you stood. Scared you feeling okay? Ooh.
You touched that weird crystal over there and then you fell down.
Fell down. Big tree.
After seeing this tree show up out of nowhere, it's kind of hard.
True. Perhaps this is the same phenomenon.
It doesn't matter. Let's move on.
Well. Anyway. First thing to do. Is to buy some new potions because I run out of potions. Really?
Hey, welcome! See you later!
Right. Perfect.
Sorry. He was not that here. Ah, so shit. We are so... So shit. Why I don't see this? What is the arsenal? Well, I think it's done. Very nice. So now we can continue this part.
You know, the way this tree is shaped, it's almost like it's guiding us.
Does this mean Donna's prayers were answered? I don't know, but I'm glad this worked out.
Ruins of Eternia.
This place is messed up. These buildings are enormous. What could they have been used for?
Oh, come on. So many treasures. Fuck you. Very nice.
Look, Adol! A wide open area!
Is this where the market used to be?
What? Why is he's going to run away? Where are... feed me as well. Piece of shit. Give me the key. These are the bathroom. So weak. Don't tell me that I missed that opportunity. Oh shit, I didn't click.
Treasure chest.
Interesting. I'm pretty sure that Pitana had the same many things I couldn't open them. So maybe there is a chance. Then shit. Where the fuck is the temple? Something big is missing, and I had to say so. There is a monster near. I'm sure about this. It's a big hole. What the fuck is happening?
The bridge is gone.
Yeah, doesn't look like anyone's here.
What?
We all saw a man come this way.
If who was done? What the fuck is your father?
What the?
I nearly pissed myself. Me?
Long time no see.
This man? He's your...
Yes, I'm Thanatos Beldi, seasoned explorer and rec...
He's older than I had imagined.
Well, it's not Lux's father then. Thank you. senses of humor to a peculiar times. Sense of humor is the most important thing there is. But I can relate with this sense of humor. After reading this, and a jar of my favorite pickles and the blueprints were shipped to the Isle of Sauron. Hammer just happened to find them. Hammer went out to this way to deliver the contents of the messenger. Do you guys can have these blueprints? Oh yeah. Quite an extraordinary story, so I understand if you don't believe it. I don't believe it. Huh? I wasn't mistaken. What I saw was real. I think Hado should see for himself rather than listen to me explain it. There is a temple soul for fear. This might be the one you are looking for. Come on, Hado. We are heading to the temple of the great tree. All straight. So now I return to Quintana.
Did it work, Donnie? Yes. And all this, a root from the pear tree sapling I planted. I can't believe you actually used a safe. You always surprise me with your unorthodox. I don't know about unorthodox, but at least now I know for certain. Adol and his companions are traveling through the world. I don't know how far into the future he is. The remnants of our kingdom. I do not want to accept the civilizations, no matter how much prosperity they enjoy. Not even Eternia can escape that fate.
At this point, I don't know how much more I can do for you. Thank you, Olga. So, where will you go first? Adol is making his way toward the Temple of the Great Tree. What? So I think I'll start heading toward an unschooled super capital. Understood. I will let everyone know that you are away on the pilgrimage.
Yes.
Safe traffic. Thank you again for covering for me. Oh, farewell.
Yes, this is the path Adol and the others took in my dreams. This is so surreal.
Fish. I need those keys. Come on. Now they are mine. Just to check quickly. Now the treasures will be mine. Thank you, Dana.
Isn't this the maiden?
Because in the future there is no more this palace. And the car. Thank you. What the fuck is that? Ghosts and death. Well, they are not. There are no ghosts, but only animated statue, and this is good.
Good. The brazier has been lit. We have to deal with those birds.
Thank you. Oh shit! Don't. Fuck you. So powerful. Give me another spirit. Ooh. It's not pretty easy. So shit. Ooh, you're a big one. Big boss, Dragonite. it's pretty deep. Pretty difficult. Oh, finally. At the very end. Oh, yeah.
An archival monolith. I wonder how long.
Fuck, it's this. In the beginning was the sage. The sage, a wise man of enduring intelligence, embarked on a long journey. When he discovered a colossal tree, seating himself at the foot of the tree, the sage began to meditate. This is a story of Buddha, Siddhartha Buddha. Tell you anything? And in this place, a mysterious power was revealed to him. It's really Buddha story. The sage could read the wind as easily as a bird. He achieved mastery of the elements and fire and water. Could even see future events, yet to occur on distant lands. The sage had tapped into the power which governed the very laws of nature and is so fit to call it essence. When the sage returned to his homeland, he used essence to drive out the Saurians that threatened his people. Free from the tree that had plagued them for so long, peace had finally come to the sage's homeland. The people honored the sage, learned from him the art of essence, and with it achieved untold prosperity. With his new farm, influenced the sage, assembled his people, and established a nation. So it was that his radiance, Light King Alcae, became the first king of Eternia. Nice.
Is this the friend? This account seems slightly different from the story. I thought the Light King came from an area near the. Which version of. Huh? Turns out they say facts are often stranger than fiction.
Ooh, I do.
I certainly think that's true. Yep, yep. Hello. Did Sia send you to come? You must be the girl
Yo.
Playing hide and seek. You must be, but that's still not good. So you must, I feel like I've met her. I know you're playing hide and seek. Come along. Huh? But, on second, you wait. But afterward, you need to check this. Well, stay close. Hold on. Say, what do you suppose that is over? A door? Don't you? Let's take a closer look at it. Honestly, I guess I'm a little scared. This sanctuary might run deeper. Just but even if there is.
Yeah. I don't.
It's okay. I've been looking for it for a while now, but I think I've nearly found it. Is that so? I'm sure I understand, but can you at least promise you'll go home before it gets dark? Yeah, yeah, I will. I think I'll just wander around this area for a bit. You don't need to worry about me. Okay, promise I don't know. Now then, I need to hear the crystal near the temple. Do wait for me. Hold on a sec, see you soon. So here we are, what's happening here? It's not better. You can always save and discover something useful. Wait, what?
the pity. What a shame. I can do nothing for the shit.
My vision, that bridge up ahead is falling. In that case,
Adol return. Oh yes, now all the treasures are mine. Absolutely. Oh, oh. What the fuck is happening? Oh yes.
Treasure chest.
Only this.
building, Father?
It's the mountain gate that leads to the temple. The people here must have worshipped that big tree, just like Adol said.
Good place to fish.
What? Where? This might be maybe a treasure or something.
Hey, I caught one.
This way seems locked.
Yeah.
the Dana chamber. Dana's chamber. Dana's room. Sorry. Behind the door, so there will be a monster, I think. What the fuck? There is nothing here, but a pointer. I think I can go here behind and this. I come back at the very beginning. So now.
My turn
Good to know. Ooh. A big one. Very nice.
Check out the strength. It's still, this is an odd.
Dun, 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 dun. It's alive. Fucking hell. I was knocked up.
It's a moving statue. That was just a story, Rakota.
And why is this one moving?
How should I know?
Get ready, everyone.
Get ready. Bum, 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 bum. Yes. Ooh, yeah. Big level up. Nice. Very, very, very nice. Let's move on. I think this is the end of this chapter. Maybe, but I don't really know.
Look at that.
And now enjoy the scene. Enjoy it.
Look at that all. Go see for.
What the fuck? No way possible.
Are you
fucking no fucking way. No fucking way. How is it possible? What the fuck?
hospital? Why?
What the fuck? No way. Goosebumps. Goosebumps. Really?
Who's the guy? I saw this girl from the sky when the and after I heard that old story, I put.
Did you just say?
I put Donna? Two and two together.
Is that her?
Found Adol.
Hello, Carol.
Hello.
Hey, Carol. What's going on?
Castaway Village in trouble. Repeat.
I think we should take her back to the village. Doki and the others need to know about what we've seen up here.
That seems wise.
Man, I don't know what's going on anymore.
What the fuck is happening? This is a big plot twist. End of chapter 4. I knew it. And I said, yes, we are here. I still can't believe you find her sleeping in those rooms. Oh, well, anyway, there's just something he wants to talk to you about. You guys should head to the village center. Maiden of the Great Tree. This chapter will be all about Tana and her story. And it will be legendary. You're actually coming with this tales in the element of similarity. Apologies, but we really need to know on the moral pressing concern. It's obvious that the agreement is to realize at the heart of the desert island. Yeah, certainly looks that way, and thought we could ship the prince we have not harmed the boat just yet. We have to survive this race long enough to see the damn thing built. It's always become obvious that the primordials are getting on our race, which makes it all the more crucial that we learn as much as we can about this island. We can try to get some answers from Donna once she wakes up. Any thoughts on that? Alright, let's do this right. And then turn it off. Freeway. Oh.
Let's go.
Leave it to me.
This will be pretty difficult. Perfect. Go, 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 go.
You're welcome.
Splendid.
We gotta push him back. Let's make things interesting. Everyone, charge!
Oh, great, Tina.
Wow, that's good.
What's happened?
We knew the primordials were starting to hit now.
What the fuck? How many they are? Oh, Tana, so powerful. What are you saying? No fucking way, you are kidding me.
She's awake.
You are kidding me. Please marry me. I'm so relaxed, but I want Anna.
One last play.
Get to my feet.
I fixed it.
Doki Squad struggling. Doki Squad struggling.
Is everyone okay?
Ah, oh, piece of shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck? This was tough. Really tough. What the fuck?
Yeah, my turn now.
Splendid.
Really tough. Fucking hell. What the fuck?
What incredible
bonus! I guess that I'm Donna.
Oh, come on.
All right, great job.
Not bad. Oh yeah, new weapons are coming. Got so many people here, I feel like we're starting getting it. I hate that part, got a problem. Oh, we need to turn it, yes, really. I'd like to be in charge of catching my society. Listen, I ask it to others to help you. You are the best man for this job. We've been working toward accepting the island from the beginning.
Thank you.
Yeah. We have a lot of weapons coming, but no concrete proof. Honestly, I don't think you guys need to worry about that right now. Well, that's good to hear. To establish a safe passage to see record situation as the courage of my secret system. Ooh, yeah. Same page, and I love it when the plan comes together. The rest of us will start to build the ship. Let's do this, everyone. Teamwork makes the dream work. Very nice.
Yes.
Oh yeah, much better. This adventure today. So I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe to the channel right now and like the video. So tell me what you want in the comment below, and I hope to see you soon for continue this epic adventure, this awesome story. And regardless, thank you, see me. Bye bye.